what's up YouTube? Shavonn, Monroe Show, and we doing it again from Britney's Spears. Give me more. This is from M-Star, that page again that does the upscale videos. So let's get into it. Shavonn said this is good.
I love this song.
Let us know if this was real. Was this something different? Let us know, y'all.
It's remastered.
Yeah.
That wig gotta go though.
This shit clear as hell.
I like how we're blonde.
It's Britney, bitch.
It's Britney, bitch. This was in 2007.
Where were you in July 2007?
Let us know. I like her laugh. Every time they turn the lights down, just wanna throw that extra mile for you. From the display of affection, feels like no one else in the room. Can you tell that there's no one around? Keep on rocking, keep on rocking. Cameras are flashing. You ever seen this version? I thought she tripped there. Like just looking. She killing that shit though. This video was provocative.
No,
that's sexy. How old was she at this age?
Her whole body. What the fudge? I don't know if this is because it's
remastered,
but I know she has some
features. Maybe this was the video. Let us know if this is the video. This is the alternative version.
But, bro, we would have seen her ass. If this was a
Britney
video,
we would have seen her. Talking about that last one we seen? That one we seen before was crazy. She had her ass everything out. I forgot what video that was.
Bet you didn't see this one coming. The incredible Lago. The legendary Miss Britney Spears.
You heard.
And the unstoppable danger. You're gonna have to remove me. Still ain't going nowhere.
You heard him. Ain't going nowhere. Different version, though. I like it though. I didn't even know. Let us know what's the real version on it, or if this is the alternative version. This was good though.
He is fucking creepy.
2007. This was this was real.
No, he looked like he went to go kidnap her after the day.
He said
he was like looking like that he's gonna take her.
That was good though, man. Let us know what y'all think. Let us know. And come back again, because this is the Shavonn Monroe Show. Like, comment, subscribe, and be patient. To meet again, Shavonn Monroe Show. Love you guys. Peace.